A new assembly plant will be built in Dade County. Vanguard National Trailer Corporation makes semi-trailers for big rigs. Work begins this week on the $30 million project at the County Industrial Park. The factory will crank out 10,000 semi-trailers a year and employ 400 people. Hiring starts next spring and business should begin by July 2016.